just launched it at 1k RPM, nothing fancy here. I think I did it wrong.
Oh, I think you're supposed to take a left and then turn into here. So like, oh, yeah, now we go here. Sick, by the way. That was so sick.
Pass these ones, go past straight.
Straight?
Yep. And then hard right here. Hard right through here.
Oh, okay, I got it.
That way, take the exit wide, and then left here. Left. Around this circle. Nice, stay wide. Nice. And then get tight on this cone. Tight on this cone. Straight, and then right here. Right here, right here, right here. Oh, it's okay. Okay, you're gonna go around this hairpin here, right? Stay tight, stay tight. Now steady on the throttle. Steady on the throttle through the slalom. Yep, yep. Right. Get hard on the brakes. And then this tight left here. Super tight left. Then you get tight on this cone here. And on the gas. Nice.
Okay, so it's... I was taking the first left and I got it.
Yeah, so you take that left,
yeah,
go around the circle, and yeah, then you have to basically take the right at the same kind of spot, yeah, again.
Okay.
slow down a lot later.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Because you see all the, you saw the two boxes on the side, the yellow ones? Yeah. That is the oh, okay. the speed trap. You will want to slow down after you pass it.
Yeah, that's why I'm losing some time here.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I'm struggling with grip. Huh? I'm struggling with grip.
Yeah, you're on winter tires. So.
Yeah, I'm on winters.
In a heavy car.
Yeah.
You can hear them squealing.
Yeah. Almost sounds like I'm drifting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're upset.
No, I'm asking. That was the third round.
Okay, when you're ready.